right, everybody. So you're gonna take a ride with me to freaking Taco Bell tonight. I bet y'all didn't know I could freaking drive, did ya? Well, guess what? I can. And guys, I'm coming to you tonight to let you know that there's more things about than we really know. Like, guys, listen. If you're one of my subscribers, you have to make me a promise. I need you to go around your house and see what kind of items you have that are made in China. Guys, I'm willing to bet that most of us have about 10 to 20 things made in China. Now, guys, listen. I'm not trying to be racist or anything, but we gotta stop buying from the Chinese. Because if we don't, then, guys, we're one pandemic away from ending the human race. Like, guys, I've already survived 3 or 4 of the things, and I'm not sure how many more I have left. So, guys, look, we've got to do what's right. And it's not being racist, and it's not being mean. It's just being smart. Guys, no more Chinese-made stuff in America. If you're coming to my channel, just know that this is 100% American-made content. And guys, look, I know I have quite a following in Australia. Down under, guys, they get me. They get me so much that, guys, I'm pretty much an idol in Australia. Well, you want to know what's weird, guys? How close is Australia to China? It's pretty freaking close. So my Australian brothers, my Aussies, the friends from down under, you've got to stop buying Chinese-made things, guys. Because if we don't, it could be possible that we'll end the human race. And then how we all gonna feel? We won't feel nothing because we're all gone. Guys, I know I'm coming at you pretty deep right now. And I really want you to know I ain't being racist at all. In fact, I'm just trying to be helpful. Like, listen, guys, they have freaking wet markets there where they kill and eat all kinds of freaking wild animals, guys. Snakes, caterpillars, bats, orangutans, monkey brains, dogs, kitties. Guys, anything you could ever think about not wanting to freaking eat, they've got it there, all bloody and beaten, guys. Guys, I'm not trying to be racist. I don't know how many times I'm going to have to say this to get the point across that it's not racist to say that the Chinese people need to change their ways. It's not fair that the rest of the world has to pay for their mistakes. And listen, Chinamen, when you make your mistakes and I have to pay, I have to worry about my mama passing away. Lord forbid it. Take Wandy. Lord, I wish they would give him the freaking coronavirus so they'd take him away. But listen, guys, I'm being pretty freaking hateful right now. And I'm pulling in the freaking Taco Bell, as you can see. Now I'm gonna have to order. And I'm not sure I want everybody to know what I eat at Taco Bell. Because, guys, I'm a pig, and I'm gonna eat like $35 worth of tacos right now. So pretty much, guys, what I'm trying to say is we've got to take this fight into our own freaking hands at this point. Our government don't know how to work with each other. You've got the president saying one thing. You've got the governor saying another thing. You've got Fox News saying this. You've got CNN saying that. You've got MSNBC saying everything else. And guys, and here I am stuck saying everything else in between. Well, guys, something's gotta give, and it sure as heck ain't me, because I'm made of steel, guys. You know what I'm saying? Like, the strongest steel is forged in the hottest fires. And guys, me and you guys, me and my friends, we're some of the strongest MFOs out there. I can tell you that much right now. I just got freaking frizzle nose because of that. Like, man, my eyes all teared up and everything because I'm so freaking proud of you guys, of how smart everyone that subscribed to me is. Like, guys, listen, I'm just going to leave you with this. Buy American, and if you don't want to buy American, just at least don't freaking buy Chinese. Alright, so here's what I need all my subscribers to do. I need everybody to go through your house and look around and tell me down in the comments everything you found in your place that's made in China. And guys, I know you might not want to hear this, but I've already gone through and purged everything from China and my house. Strangely, I'm not left with a whole lot. So let me know what you guys find that's made from China in your house, because, guys, I found some strange things. Like, some of my forks said made in China. Like, why is it that we have forks made in China? I don't know. Sounds weird to me, but alright, guys. Let me know if you think we should continue on this journey to ban all Chinese products in America and Australia. We'll call it the Double-A Union. Alright, guys. Have a good night. Stay safe. And remember, I'm here watching. And I'm here for the 12th. Coogie. Over and out.